scratching of light. Scratching of light. Scratching of light is nothing but the light scatters. The light scatters because when it passes between any impurities like oxygen or any dust particles. So the light scatters because of the dust particles. So the light. So this is the vacuum. So these are the impurities like oxygen, etc. So when the vacuum passes through these dust particles or any air medium, it scatters into different directions. So this is known as the scattering of light. So when the light ray passes to the air medium, so the light scatters. So this is known as the scattering of light.